Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Hamilton. Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ricciardo, and Pierre Gasly. Bottas, Magnussen, Guan Yu Zhou and Mick Schumacher. Ocon, Vettel, Phillips and Alex Albon. Stroll and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
This is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. At the moment, no rain currently expected. Caution. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track. Okay, there have been further incidents on the track, so officials are moving to a full safety car. Full safety car. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, that stop was a slower time than we ideally wanted to see. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 49.9. They're currently 16th, and the gap is 2.0 seconds. Time last lap was a 1:44.0. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Past make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Five laps of fuel remaining. gap ahead is 10.2 seconds.
Review the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further